Good day and welcome to Kambakwe News. In some new developments, our controversial business partners, Mike Chimombe and Moses Mpofu, have been denied bail. The presiding magistrate, Marewana Zogofa, highlighted that the duo might flee from Zimbabwe and no bail condition can prevent this. Mike Chimombe and Moses Mpofu were summoned over leaked audios and documents which exposed the $40 million United States dollars election scandal. They've spent almost 3 weeks behind bars. They are also facing charges of defrauding the government of $7 million United States dollars through the presidential court scheme. For these and other stories, please do like and subscribe to our channel at Kambakwe Media.